Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I warmly say hello all to you, all to the 7 billion people all around the world who can probably watch our news. Minister President Viktor Orbán's birthday is approaching. Unfortunately, we cannot report on that because we don't want to shoot the surprise. Some details are leaked, though. We can show them to you.
The public could see the first plans of Mr. Orbán Viktor's birthday cake, which will be baked by this very handsome baker guy. It will be 23 times tastier than it was last year. This baker guy says that all the country can eat this thing. Even the social liberalists prepare with some red bagel for Minister President. We don't know which one will be tastier.
And now, why foreign multinationalist companies go away from Hungary?
Baumax is leaving Hungary because Baumax is a construction tool seller company, but there is no more constructions in Hungary because Hungary is ready.
Hungarian roads look bad, but they are not really bad. There are some holes, but we blame it on foreign tourists and camion truck drivers with heavy mustache.
Foreign cars are bad for Hungarian roads. EU citizens are demolishing nice roads built from hard-working Hungarians' money with their car. They make big holes with their unpatriotic tough gummies.
I saw a German doing a crater with a Volkswagen.
These are roads before Germans invaded our holy country, bumping, braking, accelerating and raping our sacred asphalt.
I drive softly. Do no harm the roots. It's like kissing with my gummies. I love these beautiful Hungarian motorways, the most beautiful motorways in the galaxy.
750 kilometers will be newly built, covered with strong Hungarian forints. And there will be also new cities erected at the end of the new roads. Foreigners will have to have special vignette that covers their gummies.
Very brand new Hungarian-American ambassador, diplomat and soap opera producer arrived to Budapest, Colin Bell, who is a woman. Let's see a little report.
Very brand new American ambassador Colin arrived to Hungary with very speedy American cars and Volkswagen Touaregs. She came to Hungary to visit Mr. Thomas Magnum, where he got a letter from her, and later on they also checked the menu of Gunder restaurant. Later on, she bought a Christmas tree, and Hungarian soldiers willingly helped her to put this thing onto the unknown soldier's grave. Colin Bell said some words in Hungarian, like Jó napot kívánok, which shows that she speaks better Hungarian than her predecessor, Mr. Goodfriend, so hopefully she will communicate better with Ildikó Vida.
And now the weather of tomorrow, but we can see it today because our weather guy can foresee it for you one day earlier than tomorrow. And now, here we are in our weather studio with the weather guy, Gergő, who is always right. Gergő, were you right yesterday?
Hello, Andrew. Welcome to our beautiful digitally designed studio. Yes, I was right yesterday, because in Kaposvár it was 15 degrees, and I predicted exactly 15 degrees. We received 150 emails that we printed out, and all of them, citizens of Kaposvár, were very happy and thanking us for the very exact weather prediction.
Wow, that is awesome.
Yes, it is.
And how is the family, Gergő?
My little daughter, Csenge, is okay, but the bigger one, Katika, has cough, with hurut, you know?
Yes, I know, that's bad, please.
Yes, yes. And your daughter? How is she? Does she like the cold weather?
Oh, the little Dorothy. No, she's in Kansas today.
What a joke, what a joke. Andrew, you are a really joker.
Yes, you know, the rotating storm.
Yes, the whirlwind. Yes. Stuff.
Something like that. Yes, yes, Gergő, yes. Okay. How will be the weather tomorrow? Please forecast.
Tomorrow we will have a beautiful day with the exception of heavy rainfall, thunderstorms and 2 meters snow in the Little Alföld. You know, it is a bit unfortunate for people who do not like the snow, but who like the snow, it will be the day of their life, so they will enjoy it. And you should never forget that over the clouds, it is all the time sunny weather. So we can predict that it will be beautiful sunny weather all across Hungary. And a special wish that I would like to send to my mother-in-law in Baja. So let the sunshine in, Onti Ilonka. That's the message from me to Baja.
Thank you, Gergő, and thank you, dear people all around the world who watched us. Have a nice evening, or those in Argentina, have a very, very nice morning. That was good news from Hungary. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Ez meg volt.
Hogy a... Ez ilyen forgószél, azt tudti így, van?
Nem tudom, még azt nem vettük a Headway 3-ban.
Én az izével vagyok meglőve mindig, ez a past perfect, continuous.
De az minek neked? Te úgyis csak a jövőről beszélsz.
Hát érted, hogy megkérdezik, hogy mi volt.
És miért kell itt érdelni?
Nem tudom, azt mondták, kész lesz a stúdió.
De még az még lettelik, az még 2 hét. Addigra meg lesz a past perfect.
Na jó. Ennyi a kérdés. Faszomás. Jó.